For over 200 years, this country was ruled by rich white folks. But in 2008, a brother from another mother came along and brought some soul to the White House. And now this honky fool wants to get his mitts on the mansion. I guess no one told him. Once you go Barack, you never go back.